inside Star Labs. We'll report back.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time.
Check that out.
They left the security system on.
About that. Looks like the regulators hacked the system to target anyone who isn't wearing their gear. We'll need to walk softly.
Guess you've had enough.
Security codes. I wonder if this thing is audio. What are the regulators saying they're working for?
Why? This place is still up tight.
Hey, we all got a job to do, and yours is to watch the
three, two, one, and they're out.
I guess just follow the trail of ice and destruction. Nice. Cryogel. Is Freeze's suit leaking?
check out my new toys. Introducing Pony Pigeon and the marvelous QQ. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
Where freeze goes, ice follows. And so do I. Found your blind spot.
This is Star Lab. Not too rich to take a pawn shop. There's something there.
Energy Research Lab. Where are the scientists?
I knew one of his protégés would come eventually.
Your protégés were stealing buckets of confidential data. I put a stop to that.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
Whatever you're after was not worth killing for. I promise!
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
You should have stayed in jail.
It's over. It was Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
Wouldn't have known without your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
Enough to freeze all of Gotham? We'll take care of Freeze. Just do me a favor and stay put until the police get here. Tell them what you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.
But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
Buy into this.
Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power. I was Harley Quinn.
Freaks have the theater on lockdown. Any ideas?
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
A secret back door, to give adoring fans the slip?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Recover your power.
Wow. The city's really let this place slide. That's done. Time to explore. What's this? Belfry, weren't there reports of a robbery from Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in the other night.
Looks like it was Harley. Daggett specializes in medicine, stuff that Harley would love to get her hands on. That's welcoming. probably drew quite the crowd. Something tells me there's only bad things behind that door.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look, a hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
This is too much. Do you really believe that Harley Quinn wants to help you?
I bet you want to see it in action!
Alfred, does the data tell us what Harley's implant actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good to know.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
More freaks? Seriously? Is this how you make friends?
Yeah.
for Harley's magic cure-all.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Free? I think Harley has bombs. Execute Echo Protocol.
Thank you.
your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Zeta Q has left the building.
If you see in this video, it means we're all alive. A bit boring, really. Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Wait, I got an F in side kicking? I really don't know how to take that.